Symmetrical component analysis. As you can see, we have got a set of balanced phasors. VA is equal to 100, VB is equal to 100, VC is equal to 100, shifted in phase by 120 degrees. So naturally, there is neither negative sequence component nor zero sequence component. Whatever is the positive sequence component. So the ABC phasors VA, VB, VC are exactly same as VA1, VB1 and VC1. That is positive sequence A phase, positive sequence B phase and positive sequence C phase. And zero sequence is zero and negative sequence is zero. Now, if I make any changes so that the system becomes unbalanced, that should get reflected in existence of zero and negative sequence components. Right now they are, both are zero, so let me distort the A phase voltage slightly. So A phase voltage is 80, B phase is 100, C phase is 100. You can see that there is a small amount of zero sequence and negative sequence. Let me distort phase A further. Now A phase is 30, B phase is 100 and C phase is 100. So you can see now there is substantial amount of zero sequence and negative sequence. I will distort the A phase further. A phase 0, only VB and VC. So still there is substantial amount of positive sequence, but there is zero sequence and negative sequence. Now let me distort B phase. B phase is 50, B phase is 30, now B phase is 0, so now there is only C phase. So magnitudes of all the three sequence components appear to be exactly same. Now let me restore A phase. Reduce C phase. Thus we can see that whenever there is any distortion from balance case, the sequence components come into picture. Let me restore. So again I have restored the three phases.